What you talking about? Unity. We suffer too long, oh. Unity. For every black man. Unity. Let's break our chains, oh. Caribbean people.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be...
Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. So the corner played into the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Jean-Paul Boetius. From a textbook interception. Incisive pass from Douglas Costa. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Jean-Paul Boetius. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
So the action continues. And he's broken free.
Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes.
Even Steven won a piece on this match. And space to exploit, maybe. And the cross goes in. Well, not cleared away completely. Oh, a tremendous block. And possession lost, intercepted. Intelligent threaded pass here. Can he do it? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And
oh, a big mistake. Safe, but still a chance. Oh, is he going to be punished here?
And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And and that's an important intervention. Rebic. And take it away. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, no luck keeping possession.
And he might be through here. His third goal of the match. To feel the temperature, prepping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter.
We'll be right back.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's Black Cats. An attacker like that in the initial phase of the game, attracting the interest of the referee. On the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And now the delivery. In behind for him to chase. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Read it superbly to take back possession. Lozano. Dybala. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Lozano. And space for them here on the flank. And he's broken free! A very timely interception. And you don't want to lose possession there. And able to close down the shot. Douglas Costa, it's got to be, and a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. The opening goal of the game then. Making progress. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Kessié. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And the right place to cut out the pass. Dybala. Dybala. No, high quality defending. Dybala. And he takes it on, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Short corner taken. Lozano. Dembele. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Alexandro. Douglas Costa. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Dybala, that was untidy. Rebic. A danger here as he runs at them. Safe pair of hands, did his job. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He actually got trod on in that last challenge, so his foot is probably a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Long way out. Well, decent save there.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but again,
strongly fisted away. Bonucci. Well, nicely cut out. Rebic. And the textbook interception. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Rabiot. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Dybala. Now, Rabiot. Nainggolan. It's with Dybala. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. It is to be a throw-in. Superbly read and executed. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Hakimi. Cleared away. Rebic. And a chance here. Hakimi! Oh, tremendous block. And the cross is very much on. Hakimi. And now Bernardeschi. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Well, not great from the keeper. Applying vigorous pressure. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop it. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Well, a second goal for them here. Nainggolan. And with that, the first half draws to a... And so the ball is moving again. The first half struggles of the Raiders were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? And a free kick awarded by the referee. In the right place to cut out the pass. Beautifully disguised ball. Takes aim. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Back with the action then. The Black Cats in control. It's turning into a real trouncing. Dembele. Getting forward. A foul, but advantage played. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Federico Bernardeschi. Oh, lovely, incisive pass. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. There's some things I have to say, they'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did I ever come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rest of it in my mind. And I'm beginning to think. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's Black Cats and they take on Foxes.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Possession one. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Milan Skriniar in central defence. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. So the Foxes restart the game, and it's up to them to show invention and perhaps to level it. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Plattered away. Kessier. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. In behind for him to chase. Must be! Incredible, instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Alphonso Davies. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Possession changing hands. Kessier. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Artur. Oscar. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Untidy on the ball. Rebic. It did look on for them, but not to be. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Douglas Costa. And in with a real chance. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And the pressure comes as he knew it would. But it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. There's a slide rule pass. Hakimi. Real chance. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Back with the action then. The Black Cats in control. It's turning into a real trouncing. It's a perfect challenge. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Hakimi, unable to keep the ball that time. Oscar. And return to Oscar. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Played into the centre of the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Really getting stuck in defensively. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. couldn't keep it. Well, there to intercept. Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Bernardeschi. Rebic has it. Kessier. Oscar. Hakimi. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Teixeira, and that pass could be troublesome. Could pull one back here, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Kessier. Now with Hakimi. Rebic. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. A danger here as he runs at them. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Rebic. They've given it away. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball rolling again. The first half struggles of the Foxes were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? And possession given away. Federico Bernardeschi. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Bakombu. Can they hit on the break? A really sumptuous ball. Just couldn't capitalise there. Rebic. The Black Cats moving the ball around more than decently. Far from a good pass. Teixeira. Anderson Talisca. Rebic. And back with Bernardeschi. Well, he did his job defensively. Rabiot! Blocked again. Teixeira. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Artur. Bakambu. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Giving the ball away. Bakambu. It might be on for them. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Bakombu. Konrad Leimer. Bakambu. Opportunity it is. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, Well, the action underway again, and that goal for the Foxes puts a different complexion on the game. Wonderful chance! And a goal! Cause for celebrations again! Two in front! Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Assegnato alla formazione di casa con il numero 5, Federico Bernardeschi.
Artur. Now with Hakimi.
Doppia sostituzione per la squadra di casa.
Rebic. Bakombu. Can they get in behind them? And here's Artur. Bakambu. Hakimi did well to win the ball back. This might have potential. Good for one back here. They had to react and did.
In campo con il numero 2
Kessier lost possession
e con il numero 16 Ante Rebic. Comunicazione di servizio.
Rebic. Magnificent defending.
Grazie.
Lukaku, he's in here. Can they cover up? In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The ball back with the Foxes now. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job, right position, right time.
Konrad Leimer, and he's in. Martinez. Lukaku. Now Correa. Given away by the Black Cats. Rebic. Martinez. Artur. Leimer on the ball. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. He might profit from here, you know. Correa. Kessier. Slipshod passing. Rabiot. Lukaku. Kessier has it. Lukaku. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Now can they counter clinically? Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Hakimi. Correa. And he's made headway. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to...